Wednesday night basketball in Oskaloosa, the Lady Statesmen hosting AIB, and let's jump right into the second half. This one was never in doubt. After opening up a 42-24 lead at the half, Penn didn't take its foot off the pedal. Here, senior Kitty Golomsky fakes the pass and lets it fly for the triple. Then, off a kickout, senior Janae Pritchett drills it from the corner. Penn up 28 with 14 minutes left. And it was all Penn the rest of the way. Penn shot almost 52% from the field in the game and had all of its starters in double figures. Senior Jesse Cruiser led the way with 22 points and 10 rebounds. Senior Vanessa Karras had 19. Penn would go on to win 89-65, improving to 11-17 overall and 4-7 in MCC play. The Lady Statesmen are locked in as the fifth seed for the MCC tournament. That means they'll be on the road for the MCC quarterfinals.
Definitely had a lot of energy to start off the ball game. I thought Cruiser, our center inside, really did a nice job on the glass, controlling their post players a little bit, and kind of providing an energy from the start. We've been struggling a little bit, so it's nice to get a win on your home floor for sure. We did it last year with Clark. Clark, we were in last seed. We went over there. They were two seed. And we beat them on their home floor pretty handily, too, that first round game. So anything can happen when tournament play. It's all about whether your kids want to continue and extend their season. I got four seniors, been here for 4 years, probably hanging on to basketball a little bit more now that they know it's getting to a close.